Today we're going to go over a very short video on how to send more than 5 photos from any of your iOS devices, your iPad or your iPhone. In iOS, you're normally limited to 5 pictures to be emailed out at any one time, but there is a trick around this. So let's take a look here. You hit edit and you can select up to 5 pictures. If you hit share, you'll see that the mail option is there. If you go back and you select a 6th one and you hit share, you'll see that the email option is no longer there. It limits you to that. So we're only selecting 5, we hit share, we hit email. It pops open the email account. Now something really interesting and really powerful shows up in this. In the upper right-hand corner, you'll see that it says images 617K. And here are the 5 images that I selected to be emailed out. But if I tap on that, it opens up a new window. And I can actually, on the fly, manually select the size of the images that I want to send. I can select large, actual size, which is actually over 10 megs, medium, or I can even go to really small. And you can see that it does this, and it does it on the fly, which is very powerful. So let's hit cancel, and we'll delete that draft, and we'll go back to photos. Now I've selected 5 at this point, so I'm going to select another 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, that's a total of 10 photos. I hit share again, and of course there's no email option, but if I hit copy, that comes up. And then if we pop over to mail, here's a message that's got nothing in it. I tap inside, double tap, and I hit paste. It pastes in all 10 of those images, and usually this will take a second. And you can see that they're all in there, all 10 of them. Now again, up in the upper right-hand corner, we have images, and it tells you the current size of it. If you tap on that, this allows you to actually alter the size of the images. Again, you can go to the small, and on the fly, it will reduce them medium, large, or go to actual size. It's a very powerful trick, and the best thing about it is that on the iPad, you can actually manipulate the size of the photos that are going out. On the iPhone, it works almost identically. You select your pictures, select mail, enter the address and all the information you want to send, any messages you want to send in the email, but it's not until you actually hit send that you get to select the size of the pictures going out. When you select more than 5, you're able to do copy, paste it into an email, it'll enter all the pictures, you enter the address where you're going to, and again, when you hit send, it will give you the option to choose the size of the outgoing pictures. This way you can send more than 5, and you can select the size of them going out. It's a great iOS trick that not a lot of people seem to know about, and we thought we'd share it with you today. Thanks for watching. We'll be back soon.